Welcome back. The city of Sturgis may need to cut staff for the fiscal year of the 2025 budget. When the mayor raised budget concerns in August, council members said they need more input and communication with the mayor. Meanwhile, additional employees have left the city. You can find out more about the budget and staff discussion in a KelloLand.com original by Ray Yost.